Hi, I'm Kendall here with Coach Bigelow of the varsity softball team. And we're going to talk about this season and the outlook of it. I heard you guys went on a nice spring break trip to Florida. How'd that go?
We did. It was awesome. We took most of the varsity team and a few of the JV players down to Destin, Florida. We practiced 4 hours every morning from 8 a.m. to noon, so pretty intense practices. And then the afternoons, the girls got to kind of spend laying around the beach, at the pool. We went to a Florida State college softball game, so they got to see some awesome softball played. And some of the girls went parasailing. We did team dinners every night, team meetings. We had a great time. It was a great first trip for us.
So what are your outlooks for this season?
The girls are really excited for the season. We haven't played a game yet, unfortunately, but we're really looking for a successful season to build on last year. We have a lot of returning players and a lot of girls that are really excited to get on the field this year that got pulled up from JV. So it should be an awesome season. Honestly, our goals right now are to win districts and hopefully go even further.
Now, you have a game today and you have a game this weekend. Tell us a little bit about that.
Yeah, we play our first game today against Covenant Christian. It's away. And then we actually have a doubleheader tomorrow as well against Hesperia. So hopefully Mother Nature cooperates and we get those games in. And then actually it's the first tournament ever for baseball and softball held in Kent City this weekend. So there's six teams kind of either here or at Ravenna. And you guys should come support because we're going to play at least two, hopefully three games if we make the championship.
Well, that sounds good. Well, good luck with the rest of your season.
Thank you.
This has been Kendall and Coach Bigelow.